Good morning. It is Wednesday morning of gun season here in Ohio. The setup this morning is we are on the ground. We are on a farm in southern Ohio that we have seen a bunch of deer on this year. But we typically don't bow on it because it's all open fields. So we're here with our guns, ready to do some long range shooting. The plan is, we're set up here. I got Mr. Fred Gaines right behind me. You can't see him because I'm so fat with all these clothes on. He disappears behind me. But if they come out in the field over there, he's going to run camera and I'm going to shoot them. If they come out over here in this field, I'm going to run camera and he's going to shoot them. So stay tuned. There's a buck right over here. He's marginal. He's a little bit smaller, but trying to convince Fred to shoot him, but he won't because he's on Fred's side of the field. I wouldn't shoot him, but I'm trying to convince Fred to shoot him. He's a little one. I think you should shoot him. He's gone now.
Huh?
Said he's gone now. Oh, there's a buck. Praise the Lord. Hey, that is not the biggest buck in the world, but you know what? This late in season, I need some antlers on the ground. I need some meat in the freezer. God is good. God is good all the time. That's what we came here to shoot, and we just did it. Whew. Yeah.
Jamie's just shot his buck, so now it's my turn. So let's see if we can get a double. Buck and a doe.
Take her.
Smoked her! At the double, after 10 years, Jamie, finally, two on the ground. Praise the Lord. Amen.
All right, well, we got here. I shot a buck, dropped him in his tracks. Half hour later, Fred shoots a doe, dropped Turner tracks. So we've gone out and we've hung tags on both deer so we can legally start hunting again. And here's the plan. If a buck comes in, Fred's shooting it. Another doe comes in, I'm shooting it. We both got one tag left apiece. We're gonna try to fill our tags today. Stay tuned. God's already blessed us. It's an awesome morning.
There's another doe.
Take your time, she's not going far.
I think I hit her. She mule kicked real good. Looked like I hit her. Whew. That's gonna make three. Me and Freddie just pulled a triple, baby. We've wanted for years to pull a double and we just pulled a triple. God is awesome. Whew. All right, guys. It has been an absolute amazing morning in God's great outdoors.
We've got three deer on the ground. Well, we know we got two on the ground. We got one we gotta go look for, so we're gonna take off and look for her. Once we find her, then we'll take a look at the other two deer, but the first thing we gotta do is go blood trail. I love blood trailing. Follow the blood. Let's do it.
All right, guys, this is where I last saw her go in the woods. We've got really good bright red blood right here. I thought I hit her good, so she shouldn't be too far. Let's get on the blood trail. There's some blood. Good bright red blood, just what I like to see. Good blood here. Oh, look at all this blood right here. Look at that. It's just pumping out of there now. Oh yeah. She can't be far. Oh, I tell you what, we're not sponsored by Remington, but I started shooting them Remington AccuTip bullets 2 years ago, and this is why right here. Look at all that blood. There she is. There she is, guys. She didn't run 30, 40 yards. I thought I might have hit her just a little bit back, but I think I was still right at the back of the rib cage. So she's right here. All right, this is not the biggest doe in the woods, but part of the deal of hunting this property is we need to give the landowner some meat. So needed some meat to bless the landowner with. So we're gonna get her and the other two deer together, and we'll do a little hero for you with all three of them together. Awesome.
All right, guys, what an amazing day in God's great outdoors. You know, me and Fred don't get to hunt a whole lot together anymore. We both have busy schedules, and I believe this is the first time this year we've teamed up, and we come in here and we made it happen. You know, we had a small buck come in over here behind us and passed him up, and then this guy come in. He's not the biggest buck in the world, but I decided I was going to attempt to make the harvest, and made a good shot on him. Next thing we know, we got does back here. Fred pulls it off. We're sitting there talking. We pulled a double. You know, him and I's been hunting together for a good 10 years, dreaming of pulling a double. So we pulled our double. Turn around, another doe comes out. I get on her, pull a triple off. So just a truly amazing, amazing hunt. Probably one of the most exciting hunts I've ever been on. I mean, we were just covered up with deer this morning. And you know, I was talking in my last hunt about James chapter 1 and the trials and tribulations we go through, and how God just calls us to stay on course and focus on Him, stay in His Word. And in this world, we have all this stress, and it gives us trials and tribulations, but it makes us grow stronger. Just like I was telling you on the last hunt that, you know, I tried so hard all year to get a deer. It's been one of the toughest seasons that I've had in my life, and managed to harvest a doe last week, and you guys saw that. And then from there, we come out of here, even though things have been tough this season, just really struggling to get deer harvested and get it on film. And we come out here this morning, we stayed focused, we kept our strategy, we kept our plans, we come out here, and God blessed us with three amazing creatures. And that just makes me think, as I reflect on my life, how I need to stay on track and stay focused on God. And by doing that, He rewards us. I know Fred and I both are doing our best to serve the Lord as He's called us to. And as you can see this morning, He has definitely blessed us with an amazing, amazing harvest. So, Fred,
we got her done, buddy.
It's been a great day. A triple. Who would have ever dreamed?
Uh-huh. We were happy with a double.
I was happy with a double. And we got a triple. Praise the Lord. So, not the biggest buck, but hey, this late in the season, it's tough to shoot bucks. And I had a cameraman. He was in frame, and put it on him. Thanks for being my cameraman,
All right, buddy.
So, good job. Plenty of meat in the freezer this year.
Yes, sir.